Hey, so harvest season has kind of started to wind down for us, and me and Dad had some time that we could take off and leave the farm for a bit. So we went with a couple family friends down the Snake River through Hell's Canyon. It was a 3 or 4 day float, and it was 46 miles. The bass fishing was crazy. The sights were crazy. It was just a really cool experience, and I filmed some of it, so I wanted to show you guys that. And just if you've never seen Hell's Canyon before, it's pretty cool. So here's the video.
Right here.